Last time we caught up with Suki, Lisa, and Meisha, they were having fun at West Edmonton Mall. Let's check back in.
Welcome back to West Edmonton Mall. We're here at Ice Palace, taking a break from the summer heat to cool off.
So what are we gonna do with this entire rink?
I know. We could go figure skating, or we could make snow angels in the ice, or we could go ice fishing and catch a shark.
I have a better idea. We are doing a speed skating race. Oh. Skaters, take your place. So, Lisa, how are you doing today?
Well, Meisha, I'm feeling pretty chill about giving Suki the cold shoulder when I win this cool competition.
Great. So, Suki, what's your strategy to win this race?
Well, you see, I've been training for 25 years, so I'm gonna win the race.
What? That's great.
Strategy.
First one to the end wins. Ready, set, go!
Hey, what's you getting here so fast?
No time for questions. Number 14, go ice skating complete!
One more thing crossed off our 92 things to do before summer is through list.